好，今次嘅功课咧，亦都需要做呢个 Unit Four，Margarita Pizza，Margarita Pizza。咁首先我哋睇睇个大题目吓。Daisy wrote about Margarita Pizza in his blog. Read the blog。好啦，呢个系一个 blog 吓，咁 blog 中文系乜嘢？部落格系咪啊？即系话咧。我哋可以上网嗰度啦，喺一啲网站就自己写一啲文章，然后咧就 po 上网，post it 几时几时 post it。咁你睇翻咧呢啲掣啦，系咪有得 scroll 上 scroll 落啦？咁啊睇到咧呢啲咧就系部落格嘅模式。咁基本上咧就一啲你可以摆啲散文啦，摆翻自己譬如话一啲日记啊，或者你想发表嘅嘢啊，都可以喺 blog 嗰度發表嘅，嗱咁咧就你睇到咧邊個寫嘅咧？呢、這個 blog 就叫 Daisy，嗱好多時 Daisy 咧都係一個辣女仔名嚇，但係咧你見唔見到呢度寫住 his 啊？咁可能呢個 Daisy 係男仔嚟，我咪留意下呢樣嘢嚇。咁我哋睇下啲大題目先，Margarita Pizza，OK？Ingredients 啊，有呢幅图画喎，睇到啲乜嘢咧？Making the pizza dough，making the tomato sauce，putting all the things together。嗱，呢一篇文章唔系一个食谱。但系，因为你睇到佢嗰个题目啦，同埋啲大题目，你都会见到佢咧入边个资料咧，都同食谱嘅嘢都好相关嘅。呢个大题目咧就叫做 Margarita Pizza。嗱，呢个字咧都系心嘅，但系我相信好多人都知道咩叫 pizza 系咪？咁你知道咧呢篇文章咧系关于一类型嘅 pizza 嘅。OK，咁。好，咁我哋就睇到嚟呢一度，然后咧，我哋咧就来睇啲问题，睇下我哋需要留意啲乜嘢吓。第一题，Queen Margarita visited the south of Italy in around 啊，你睇到呢啲似系乜嘢咧？Preposition 系 in 喎，啊 Queen 乜乜乜，啊有个皇后就去咗意大利 in。咁我究竟系要揾一啲咩咧？第二题，read paragraph one。Which color is not on the Italian flag？Which color not on Italian flag？系啦，意大利嘅旗帜啦。Which color not on？咁你记住要睇 paragraph one 喎。Number three，we do not need 乜嘢 to make the pizza，咁你又要留意下啦，啊，睇下边一个材料系唔需要用啦。We do not need make pizza。第四题，When do we need to stop baking the pizza？When do we need to stop baking the pizza？第五题，What should we make before making the tomato sauce？Answer in complete sentences. What should we make before making the tomato sauce? 第六题，How do we make the tomato sauce? Put the following in the correct order. 系啦，又要重组咧呢一个步骤喎。好，咁而家 Miss Wendy 咧就会将呢篇文章读一次嘅。Margarita Pizza posted on the 22nd of May 2017. Lovers of Margarita Pizza would be grateful to Queen Margarita. Thanks to her, we had this kind of pizza today. About 130 years ago, Queen Margherita visited the south of Italy. The chefs there created a pizza for her with green herbs, white cheese, and red tomatoes. The queen liked the pizza because it had the color of the Italian flag. People named this pizza after her, Margherita Pizza. 好啦，呢一段呢其实系写得比较深嘅。不过唔紧要吓，都系嗰句，你睇翻问题，问你啲乜嘢，你集中翻你想揾嘅资料。如果有啲句子你觉得好深，唔系好明佢讲乜嘢，你唔好理佢住先，集中睇翻你需要嘅资料，做咗你识嘅先。OK， 可能咧你唔需要明晒每一个字咧，都会做到嘅。The pizza is not difficult to make at all. Prepare the ingredients below and follow the steps.Ingredients: sugar, pepper, salt, onions, tomatoes, pizza dough, basil leaves, mozzarella cheese, and olive oil. Making the pizza dough. Get the pizza dough ready before anything else.If you forgot how to make it, click here to review the steps. 係啦，咧好多時喺網站上邊咧，佢就會啊喺按此就去邊度邊度嚇。咁呢度就係咁樣嘅意思啦。按此，跟住佢咧就會開第二個網頁啦。Making the tomato sauce. First, chop the tomatoes and onions into small pieces. Then, heat the olive oil in a pan.Next, cook the onions until they become soft. After that, add the tomatoes, salt, sugar, and pepper. Finally, cover the pan and gently boil the mixture for 30 minutes. Putting all the things together. First, spread the tomato sauce on the pizza dough.After that, add the mozzarella cheese over the tomato sauce. Then, chop and add the basil leaves. Finally, bake until the dough cooks. 好啦，咁你哋咧就可以去尝试解答翻呢一度咁多问题啦。